Jujutsu Kaisen Secret Mission can be taken from 11 to 5. You'll be ordered to go around the park to fight curses and to solve puzzles. When you're done, you'll get a stamp and your favorite character as a reward.